Disagree with that?
Well, directly, but those are the people who I said who make the majority of the hiring. They're sitting there, can I afford to hire more people? Do I want to make these investments? And if we just add to their burdens right now, it increases their uncertainty, their anxiety. They're less likely to do the things we want them to do. Hire people, invest, and continue to consume. So now is not the time. If the economy